Now to some pretty happy fans right now. The San Francisco Giants are in Detroit playing game 3 of the World Series, and Giants fans from all across the country and even the world are in Detroit for that game. So are KCRA 3's Chris Riva and our sports director, Del Rogers. So you've both been talking to some fans with interesting stories out there.
Yes, we have, and it's kind of a nice setting back here. We think it is. We're kind of like in the satellite compound. We're about 50 yards away from Comerica Park here in Detroit, Michigan. This is the site of Game 3 of the World Series between the Giants and the Tigers, and the Tigers were swept against the Yankees. Will they get swept this time against the Giants?
It's kind of hard to believe that maybe the Giants are turning the tables. And you're driving in the cab over here, right. Everybody's saying, no, tonight's our night. And so far, it's been the Giants' night.
You're exactly right. And I think that if the Giants can win this, but most likely they will win tomorrow. Now, Comerica Park is a great park. I had a chance to go through it and check out some of the great things to look at.
The entranceway to Comerica Park looks very gothic and impressive. The big tiger out front has become a must for first-time visitors to this young 13-year-old stadium. Cliff from Northern California made the road trip to the Motor City following his Giants. In fact, Cliff has been to every Giants playoff game, home and away, this year.
How'd you get here, man? Was it tough?
Red Eye from SFO, live in Sausalito, and then picked up the first flight out of Chicago. Once I got there over here, landed within, I don't know, about 10 in the morning, been wandering around a bit, walking around, and gonna go home and we're gonna have a parade.
When did you get your return trip?
I don't have one yet.
Why not?
Because I don't know whether it's gonna be 2 or 3 games, but that we're gonna go home and have a parade.
Our camera also spotted baseball legend Frank Thomas. But inside of Comerica Park, we spotted even bigger baseball greats, like Hall of Famer Al Kaline, Hall of Famer Hal Newhouser, Hall of Famer Charlie Gehringer, Hall of Famer Hank Greenberg, Hall of Famer Ty Cobb, also Willie Horton. He rounds out the Magnificent Six. Horton was raised in a Detroit housing project and overcame adversity to become a Tigers hometown hero. Comerica Park holds about 41,700. It sits adjacent to Ford Field. Now that's where the Detroit Lions play. Even though Comerica Park was built in the year 2000, the Detroit Tigers were one of the first 8 franchises of the American League. The team was founded back in 1894.
Now, when you're inside of Comerica Park, I don't think there's a bad seat in the house.
Right behind home plate, they call it the Tiger's Den. They're like captain's chairs with tables that sit right there.
Great
I was
place.
Afraid to ask how much those tickets were worth.